Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down. Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. Forces of playing there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating. Now the office is abandoned and it's locked. Think you can find a way around?
Let me see. You came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. The power of that thing. I've never seen anything like it. That's O'Neill. Shit. No one else got out. Thank you.
Let's go.
Thank you.
When it was clear we couldn't contain the altered item, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
Just, I'm the medic. It's my job. Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there. Let's go. Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no.
Make sure he's okay. I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks. This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside.
Great. More clocks. How am I supposed to get across that? How am I supposed to get across that? How am I supposed to get across that?
A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a lot of specimens.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
Keep that thing here. We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Here.